For many, the excitement of the holiday season is over. But in actuality, the 12 days of Christmas are now. Just think what would happen if more religious groups observed the 12 days of Christmas during the 12 days. For one thing, all their banquets and special parties would be cheaper because things would be on sale. But maybe more importantly, the celebrations would get more attention instead of getting lost in the world's far too early Christmas doings. I'm Dennis Daly.